little bit stuck. I was gonna come help, but I'm a couple minutes late. So raise up the high speed disc. Oh, sorry about that. It's a D8R. Better put it on pause, I guess. So working on how to get it set to drag the least amount of drag. Probably not enough hydraulic power when she's stuck in the mud to do anything fun. Gonna winch him in, I guess, and get his winch going. Maybe not yet. I should get on the other side and winch or video. Don't want to miss anything. Let's see what he's got going on here. Pulling out his winch cable, get her straight. It's all ugly, is probably what he's working on. You see the winch cable there is still all tangled, and that's hard on stuff when they're crooked. They need to be on the other side of the tractor. look too bad. We'll see if it gets stuck. Well, it looks like a whole lot of preparation for not much drama.